Hey you all, welcome back to an all new video. If this is your first time joining me, don't forget to hit that subscribe button before you go. I would love to have you. Don't forget to ring my bell, turn on that post notification so you are alerted every time I post a new video. So today we are going to be putting up my daughter LED strip lights. The next time I have to remember to open this box up before I start recording. As you can see, I was having a little bit of a struggle, but we made it. So pretty much it's just the remote control in the box. You can change it to different settings, whichever one would be her preference to do. There's all the different colors that you can change them to. It just has the adapter piece in the cord, the connectors, and the two LED strip lights. So this night light over here is the one that she's been having for about 2 years. When I saw this, I fell in love with it, and I was like, "Ooh, that's pretty bright." You know, but I guess the LED lights are the new trend. They had to have them. Comment down below and tell me if your children are really obsessed with these lights like mine's are. So now we're gonna go ahead and get the adapter connected with the connectors and the LED strips. I really hate that I couldn't really put that somewhere where I was able to hide the cords. I just kind of have a thing where I don't like cords just randomly sitting out. I don't know, I just don't like the way it looked, but it worked. It's gonna have to work. And one of my biggest concerns about these strip lights is that I was wondering if they're like command the hooks. I don't know about you guys, but I think for Christmas I've used a few instead of using nails, and it pulled off the wall paint. And I was like, oh man, I'm gonna have to come back and paint. So with these strips, my concern was, is it gonna do the same? But I actually tested it out. I put it on. These were very easy to pull up because I did my daughter's room, and I just wanted to see would it pull the paint. I get ready to take these down, and they did it. So if you're a parent that's struggling to get these because of that, especially if you're in a rental property, these are really good. Look at that light. That light up so pretty. Those are super cute. Those are pretty neat. But I'm editing this a few days after I've already put these up. And you guys, she is not sleeping with these lights. She only wants to have these on during the day, sometime during the evening. But when it's time for bed, she is using her old light. She said these are too bright to go to sleep with, but she prefer to have these on during the day. So So instead of taking the strip lights down to the floor, we went on ahead and just figured it'll be super cute if we just kind of outlined her headboard with them and then take them over the window. And it turned out really cute. We are finally finished, and I think it turned out super cute. This is what it looks like in the dark. This is how it looks over the door, down at the bottom by her closet, and then her dollhouse lights up as well. So comment down below. Tell me what you guys think. You see how that cord is over there on the floor? That's gonna drive me crazy, but you know, we're gonna roll with it. And again, I think it's pretty neat that there are so many different settings and options that your child can use and just have fun with these lights. So I'm gonna put this the item down below in the description box. So if you want to purchase these for your child, it will be down there. So yeah, thank you all so much for joining me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and have a phenomenal day. Bye.